Hello, and welcome back to the Suabon Cabal Let's Play for Stellaris, the New Horizons mod. Alright, so last time we finished up our war against the Mirelli. Then we went to war with the Tamanian Unity. We took them out. Why is this... There we go, I don't like that filter on. Let's get this game speed moving. Oh god, the Borg. They're starting to scare me. Superior in every way possible. But hope is not lost yet. They're not to us. And in all honesty, we could start trying to get more helixes built. Fleet cap is so over right now. It's not even funny. I think I even have glass. Okay, I could get the next one that adds. Is this one, like in the other versions, have... No, it does not. So they have their own subset. Yeah, see? They took out all the other ones. Like, there's one that adds 200. The normal version. Moving to Haven, okay. So, let's have you move here. And there's nothing for you to explore. You're building me another helix, which is good. But I need to start going to systems that have lots of resource planets to see if we can find a planet or two to build a helix on. Because the problem is, these are where we build our helixes, and if this is on here, we can't build them. Okay. Mev. How much time do we have until we can do war with you again? A couple years in the game. Alright. How do we have vision? Out here. Oh. That would have been the Sheliak giving me vision. They have 9 battleships in one fleet right here. Oh my gosh. Sheliak battleships. Their fleet is just nasty looking. I do not want to have to fight the Sheliak. I think they're the only ally I want. I mean, the reason is distance at this point. Yeah. And what would it take? And we can't get there anyways. We went to war with Romulus and took one planet. Just took this one. I mean, we'd be able to get an alliance with the Sheliak. But our fleet's not even in position. We got other things to worry about at this time. How are our buildings? We're plenty of food. Our hubs are working. Upgrade the one. Alright, so let's go I disband that. I want to build a helix. I can. Oh my gosh. I'm going to build so many more helixes. Asteroids we can't do. It's got to be a planet. You're going to build me another helix. The Morelli are now this tiny little system. They have two planets, though. Oh, they have a planet up there. That'd bring the Federation on me. Heck no. Not right now. Federation of planets is pretty strong.
Construction up to complete. That
pretty good. Begs the question of, once we get some more habitats built up, do we engage into some war with them? Fendim are gonna lose? It's 25 patrol frigates. To lose three minerals. I'd take that. Who's insulting?
Technology secured.
Okay. Better weaponry. Advanced battlecruiser. What's this? System defense. Battlecruiser prototype. Let's go with this. I mean, that looks kind of cool. I mean, we can get. See, there's some extra fleet cap.
Construction complete.
We gotta add ore processors to everything. Look at this. That's the naval capacity we need. A huge war coming.
Tile blocker cleared.
I think what we need to do here. Actually, not think. I know what I need to do. I need to go get some ore processing. Just a few more added on. Or not. Add a microfusion here. We'll pay for that and an ore processor. Perfect. And an ore processor. I'd love to drain that sector. Probably gonna do that as soon as I can. Kittner section. I don't even know which one that is.
Technology secured.
Oh, it's the one down there. It's the oldest one. That's why it's sitting on a pile of cash. So I could add four more ships to this flotilla. I had like four battleships to it once we have the naval capacity kind of caught back up a bit. I feel like getting the Sheliak into an alliance with me is the way to go. It's probably going to cost me some influence, but it'd be worth it.
Vessels upgraded.
I had a little bit more firepower, good. How are none of these planets suitable? It's kind of mind-boggling. But it'll be alright. Working on Starbase upgrades. Okay, that's building. Let's put the cash into. We're gonna spend the resources here a little bit. So add a 10 extra so far. Wish I had synthetic dilithium production, which I don't. I wonder if they took that out of this mod because that was kind of ridiculous. You get so much fleet cap. What is this? Oh, nice. It's an hood SP. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. all be worth it in the end. More or less some internal upgrading, updates. Do we want to keep our fleet in dry dock just to get the money? Or could we go and hit the Romulans? I feel like we need to hit the Romulans. So we can get together with the Sheliak. We could do some serious damage. Boy, oh boy. Okay.
Construction complete.
Da 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 da.
Receiving communications.
Minerals? We have a lot of that. We could use the minerals, in all honesty. Let's get these stains built up. Might as well get that going. We'll need that, that'll save us some cash later. Okay, the Sheliak are now in a defensive pact with the Romulan Empire. And so are the Klingons. Pupkis. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Those are just outposts. That's a 9k vassal. 9k. Why is the Gorn so much weaker? It's only 2000. The technology is the problem. Maybe I haven't been giving them good enough planets.
Excellent plan.
Maybe the Klingons just have better planets with Kronos and stuff. But they have Gorn. No, I mean, they have their homeworld. I don't know how that's not enough to get them rolling. Okay, let's see. In all honesty, it's just, we're going to be doing some upgrades and stuff at this point for a little bit, until our war timer goes away. Let's go here, let's spend the money now, because we have it. Let's just bust out all those tile blockers. A trading center. Let's build that. And you can grow into that. Okay. Well, we don't have a more powerful fleet than everybody. Well, I'm not gonna try to appease that small faction pop. I mean, do we even... Hold on. You don't care. You want invasive, though. But you're not as big as a faction. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot. That's just our other... It's not our helixes as much. It's the planets we took. Alright. We can fix that. Oh. That means you no longer have that defensive pack. So you stand alone. Well, kind of alone. You got these two. But they can't really help you. Alright. Alright, alright. Let's move the fleet. Did I do something that cost me the influence I had? I don't think so. I might have. Unless it's just the buildings we're doing. Oh no, wait, I built a trade district. And those cost influence, that's right. Hey, we got another tradition. Let's do that. Alright, terraforming, border range, research speed, unity output, government attraction, tile blocker. Let's go. Research speed for now. That should help cut that stuff down, and it does. Okay. Oh boy. Nothing to really do on, except wars at this point. I mean, our armies are pretty much, our buildings are done, and I got a couple helixes queued up that we can work on, but we need a war. So I think the Romulans are our target. Should be able to go through and just blast a few of their systems. Do I have vision of the Romulan Empire? Okay, how am I seeing you? I get why I'm seeing Fendimar. I really don't want them as a coalition. Finally. Build sick bay. There's a lot of physics here. That'll help a little bit. Can we even get there from our system? So we might have to jump here into there. Let's go there and see if that'll work. We'll find out which station, which system we have to be at to go into war with the Romulan Empire. Oh, what? I need more mummies. Might as well train up 20 more. It'll take some time, but it will. Alright, so we can't hit it from here. I guess this is our only option if it works. Close their borders, and close their borders. Let's see here. Is it in range? I think it is. Excellent. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Hope you enjoyed. Kind of a dull episode, just kind of building up and figuring out our next moves, but necessary, because we're kind of getting to that stage where well, we gotta wait for our enemy cooldowns, more or less, which kinda sucks. But, that being said, ciao for now.